New York State is accepting applications to open its first recreational marijuana shops. The state's reserving the initial dispensary licenses for people with past marijuana convictions or their families as a way to make up for jailing those caught with minor amounts. The goal is to have the first stores open by the end of the year.